An old bag.
French butter.
Oh my god.